Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Taken back by Andrew Desjardins, trying to work it across. Shot went wide. Daley shot, and they're looking for the loose puck. I believe it's under Corey Schneider. It's under review. They're getting a glimpse in Toronto.
As you see traffic in front of Schneider, and right there, oh boy, he just gets a piece of that puck between his body and arm, Steve, and it drops.
After viewing play, the puck did not cross the goal line. No goal.
Good news for the Devils.